So guys, this is round one of the Actual Vision World Tour League from Silverstone, and just to let you guys know, before this race I was seriously sick and I almost didn't even make it, man. I was gonna sit this one out, but I just had to race. It was round one. As I said, in the Lamborghini, wasn't the best, but I hope you guys enjoy the race. Enjoy it. Watch it to the end. It gets pretty crazy. And peace.
But no race pace. I'm not feeling the best today either, man. What we do have is, I think, a pretty good wet setup, I think. So, I'm not expecting anything too much from this quali. I'll be lucky if I get in the top 20, man. Honestly, struggling a lot. We want some rain, bro. Honestly. Decent first sector. That's a bit too much time coming out the last corner. Right. Lost it on the exit. Oh, you bastard, I had three temps then. No, it's just not good enough, lads. It's just not good enough. You know, drama loves to find me. Thank you, bro. I appreciate it. I'll try my very best.
Car on the left.
left. Oh my god, yeah, that's just going. I'm gonna sit him in a straight line.
Car on the right. Clear on the right. Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Wow.
Car on the right. Clear on the right. Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Well, we dropped a load of places.
Car on the left. Clear on the left.
So many cars, man.
But not me, the fastest step so far. Car on the right. Clear on the right.
To get out the throttle so much not to hit these guys.
Car on the right.
Jesus Christ.
Clear on the right.
Well, now we're lost. Literally got bullied.
Slow car ahead.
See a black screen. No idea, bro. Wow, when I get close to the Bentley, so much understeer. Yeah, that's the first casualty. Well, Van Omen down to 28th. Oh, some people off ahead. My aim is not to get any damage whatsoever. But definitely, we're gonna have to pit early, man. the end of the race. A little bit all over the place, man. Jardia got hit by who? Malinowski?
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Surprised he made it so easy there, to be honest. Alright, bit of clear air. Enough to pit yet. How much fuel do I have? 49 litres, so technically I could pit an hour and 10 minutes on these tyres. It's intriguing. I can't say I can back to the Lambo for an hour and 10 minutes, but for an hour, yes. You know it's definitely not going to rain as well. I think let's wait for at least an hour and 5. Someone's got a drive through. So we're gonna probably pit at the end of this lap, I think. So we need a good in lap. I don't know why I took it, man. I don't know why I took it. Would have been so much faster in the Bentley. So much faster. No, I might drive the Porsche now, well, I think. I'm yet to really drive the Porsche. Haven't done any leagues in the Porsche, so... This is the lap we're pitting, lads. Let's hope we don't do what we did at RLM on Monday when we crashed in the pit lane. Crashed very badly in the pit lane as well. Someone else pits also. Right. Come on, lift me up. Lift me up. Oh, come on. Right. Ah, oh, jumped him, nice. That was home when I jumped. Jump to Vandenberg, I think. Time in sector 3. So we look like we jumped another guy. That's great. We're looking to see where we come out compared to the Bentley. I think it was Billy Octane. We're driving like a madman right in front of us. So we look where we come out compared to him. I may just go up on the traction. Look at the weather getting grey now. Don't you dare try and rain. Don't you dare. Starting to get very edgy through that corner. That's Pankup ahead. I think we jumped octane. Oh yeah, we're 9 seconds down the road from Billy Octane now. It's a good thing we put our tire pressures higher. So we jumped a few people. So even when we go into third gear, the back end wants to step out through that corner now. Trust me, this is not the wet setup. This is not the wet setup that I wanted to run. This is going to be interesting, man. At this stage of the race, we definitely don't want the rain. I definitely wanted rain at the start, because then I would have started with my new wet setup. Those are guys ahead lapping in the 59s, man. Which I guess is the positive of pitting later. Octane doing 59.6 is behind me. I seem to be the only person catching, so not too bad. hasn't caught us that much on this lap for some reason. Probably made a mistake somewhere, I think. Here comes the Bentley. Well, they had to brave it out. Look, it's not going to rain. It's going to dry up. Okay, no rain. The only thing I have in me at the moment is acceleration. That's the only thing I have in my corner is acceleration. Tires are definitely shot as well. We can see on acceleration, he can't take us. Just gotta focus on parking on the exits. See, I was half expecting that move around the outside a couple of laps earlier. I think we could probably leave our traction in three now, hopefully. Literally on the brakes is where he has us, man. On the brakes. More grip starting to come back, more tyre heat.
Gaining on the car ahead in sector one.
But no more rain expected, lads. This guy's off every lap there. We made a mistake at a vital corner, man. One more lap. So we know exactly where he's quick. A lot of the grip has come back through this section of the track, so it's not as bad.
Oh.
quite happy with the fact we pulled off that strategy, lads. I'm happy to pull off that strategy, to be honest with you, man.